so we have remained behind the blocks. So in lane one, you can see Mariam Gal Said Mohamed from Hawaii University, Egypt. Second, Katerina Voshenko, Kharkiv Nation University of Radio Electronics, Ukraine. Lane three, Sophie Niemann, University of Leipzig, Germany. Lane 4, Adela Šlomová, Masaryk University, Czech Republic. Lane 5, Rosa Vitale, University of Ferrara, Italy. Lane 6, Alena Franke, University of Leipzig, Germany. In lane 7, you can see Klára Křepelková, Palacký University in Olomouc, Czech Republic. Lane 8, Nada Ibrahim Mohamed Ibrahim Gohar, Arab Academy for Science, Technology and Maritime Transport in Egypt. Now the women have 75 seconds for prepare themselves. For this race, they will need only monofin because 50 apnea swimming on her own breath. It's forbidden to put out of the water their face. If yes, they will be disqualified, but we have all experienced women there, so I'm sure if it's going to be without any problem. It's a very quick race. It's the most quick race you can see, especially in men, because swimming under the water is more quicker than on surface. So women are almost ready. The best time from the morning session was Adela Švamová, 17:09. So we will see if somebody broke the 17 seconds. And women are in the water, so now we need to wait a few seconds. Who is going to win this first final in FISU University World Cup of Fin Swimming? It seems to be lane 4, Adela Švamová, in time 17:26. Second place, Vitale Rosa, 18:01. And first place is for Alena Franklin, 18:20. Congratulations to the winner, and we will see in few minutes next race. Maybe we will see also these women in some other competition. Of Leipzig, Germany. She swim in time 18:20. So one more time, medals are given by Marian Dymalski, FISU Vice President, and flowers Ugo Claudio Mattioli. He's in FIPSAS President and in Organizing Committee President. Third place, Alenia Franke, Germany. University of Leipzig in second place. Silver medal is for Rosa Vitale from University of Ferrara, Italy. She swim in 18.01. Is for Adela Šlomová from Masaryk University in Czech Republic. Adela Šlomová did 17.26 and get gold medal for this performance. So congratulations to all women. So one more time, third place. Alenia Franke, second place, silver medal Rosa Vitale, and gold medal for Adela Šlomová. Awarding ceremony for the best women in 50 meters apnea.